Real Life Floor Plans in The Sims 4, Part 6.
When I found this Miller Park cottage house, I immediately knew that I wanted it in Brindleton Bay because it just gave me those vibes. So I decided to only use Cats and Dogs, Base Game, and Laundry Day just for the optional washer and dryer. I opted to remove the garage from this floor plan, so it's a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom house that would be perfect for any small family. Download it from my gallery today, TallyXOTTV.